It's Amanda, and I want to come to you very, very, very briefly with some encouragement. I don't stand before you as a perfect vessel, but I stand before you as someone willing to be perfected. I stand on, let the redeemed of the Lord say so, whom he hath redeemed from the hand of the enemy. I decree and I declare right now that no weapon formed shall be able to prosper. We break every demonic entity of destruction trying to interfere with this scope. Break now in the name of Jesus. Get thee behind me, Satan. I separate from every demonic, illegal, evil agent on assignment, hallelujah, to deter me from my assignment. And I decree and I declare, hallelujah, that God is manifesting realignment of destinies and assignments. All have sinned and fallen short of the glory of God, but we will not give place to that devil. Lord, I yield to you. I forgive everybody who has hurt me, and I ask for forgiveness. He should have received the things I've committed knowingly or unknowingly against you. Hallelujah. I publicly come before you, Lord, and I repent right now in the name of Jesus. Now we can move forward. Let me encourage you, my dear friend. Don't you wallow in that pig pen of disgust, of shame. Be like that prodigal son and return on home. God is willing to receive you. In James 4, it states, humble yourself in the sight of the Lord, and he'll lift you up. No man having put their hand to the plow and looking back is fit for the kingdom. I'm not here to counsel you. I don't have a collar around my neck. As a matter of fact, I lift up leadership, spiritual authority. Hallelujah. Cover them. Keep them, oh God, in the name of Jesus. My dear friend, I'm praying for you on today, and I pray, hallelujah, that God grants you that thing, hallelujah, that he has promised you. Hallelujah. Get into your prayer closet. Dig deep and understand, what shall we say to these things? If God be for us, who can be against us? The Lord executes righteousness and judgment for all that are oppressed. My dear friend, despite what you're going through on today, know that God loves you. He shut up our seats up. Let's do that about face. Hallelujah. Seek ye first the kingdom of God and his righteousness, and all of these things shall be added. You will not be braced to your past. In Jesus' name, go forward. Well, until next time, my dear friend, shalom.